we've started the business in Hout Bay 10 years ago. We started making jewellery. These here take a lot of time. It's gemstones, and it's wooden beads and glass beads sewn onto fabric. So that takes a long time. This is the Chapman I was talking about. So this is the palm leaves that we make. That we find, and then these are pieces of wood with ostrich feathers, and then we make also the penguins. Where are the penguins? Okay.
Out here.
Also made out of palm leaves and calabashes as a head. So this is a very nice little present. It's very light. And then of course we make mirrors out of palm leaves. We're going to make Christmas trees. We make angels out of palm leaves. Young ladies that I have also trained. Some of them work right here with me, and some of them work from home. There's nothing in this shop that's made anywhere else than Hout Bay, and I want to keep it that way. This is the way I want the shop to be, and we're very proud of it.